actress Poonam Pandey, who made her Bollywood debut with Nasha in 2013, is all geared up for her erotic short film called The Weeknd, which is India's first adult movie for Mumbai lovers. And recently, this bold actress was present at the trailer launch for the same. The Weeknd is a mobile-oriented movie which is set to release on September 24th. So, what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel Bollywood Inside Out.